Alright guys, we're back in Pacifico 2 because someone asked me to show all the house locations. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show you where you can spawn all the houses and where all the free houses are at, because people always ask that as well. So let's just get right into it. So I'm just gonna start from the spawn here and I'm gonna go to the left. Well, I'm in a Mustang, so it's kind of difficult, but anyways, we're gonna pass the hotel. There we go, on this hill. And here we have our first house location. It's just a single house for if you want some privacy. All right, so we're back at spawn. Now we go to the right over here. Right across the gym is another house location. And this one is empty, so I can show you how to spawn a house. But I think it speaks for itself. Choose a house and you build it. There we go, that's it. All right, so on this hill right next to me, right here, we got two more plots right here. These are also empty, but you got one right there and one at the end over here as well. There's actually a lot of house plots, but people just can't seem to find them, I guess. But that's okay, I'm here to show it to you. Right, and here you have some free houses, like near the Whole Foods or whatever it's called, Whole Grain. You have some free houses over here lined up. So there's a hill as well here. And here are a lot of house plots. I don't know how many exactly, but let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's a lot of houses. And I think that was all the house plots in Pacifico, but there's more in Philmon Bay. We're gonna go there soon, but I'm gonna show you the free houses here as well. So I already showed you these 5 houses, but there's some more when you go over here, I guess next to the gas station right here, next to Google. You got some more free houses right here. I think it's like 6 or 7. Yeah, it appears to be 7. These are all free houses, you can claim them. And that should have been all the free houses in Pacifico. Well, if you don't count the hotel, there's also a hotel. I can just quickly show you that as well. So right here, I think everybody knows where the hotel is. It's a pretty big building. So yeah, it actually works. It's an actual hotel. You can actually get some rooms here. I don't think people know that. Oh wait, that's the pool. I need to go to the rooms. Go to the elevator that says rooms right there, and there you have like plenty of rooms here. Looks like 12. So there's 12 free rooms here as well. Let me just get a room so I can show you the views. Let me get a corner. Oh wait, I already have a house. Hold on, let me sell that. All right, let's see. Look at that view, bro. I'm on low graphics right now because I'm lagging, but look at that. That's crazy, bro. Okay, so that was all the houses and free houses in Pacifico. Now let's go to Philmon Bay. Right, I forgot there's more here. So right at the end of the tunnel is a exit over here, and I forgot these existed, but there's like 4 or 5 house plots here as well. And I don't think people use it very often, but it has the best views. So you can see right here, there's a house plot. Let's continue driving this road. I believe it was 4, but they added a 5th one. I might be wrong. So that's the 2nd one. You just keep following the road and you will find the plots by yourself. The 3rd one is right here. There we go. Oops, nobody saw that. Okay, so this is the 4th one. I don't know if there's a 5th one. Oh yeah, there it is. And now we just continue our journey to Philmon Bay. Go right here, and then we can take this exit. It's quicker, because there's a whole neighborhood here. So there's quite a lot of houses here, but you cannot own every single one of them. Some are able to be purchased, like this one, but not all houses are able to be purchased, like this one. And we continue driving here. So let's continue this road, and you will find this is more premium house plots, like this one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more house plots. So I believe the total is like 20 or more. I don't know. So more than half of the players can get a premium house. But there's more free houses. We're not done yet. We're not done yet. Don't leave. These houses are free as well, and they have a very good view as well on the ocean. So usually you go left right here to go to Philmon Bay, but if you go right, there will actually be more houses down here. Look at that. You can claim almost every house here. Very cool.